Come on, cold man.
What does it mean if you get the tag?
Thank you.
Thank you. Lions. Jackson. I was going to ask, so we were in PG event 2 weeks ago, same thing he does over there. He won the pitcher player for the team. Because he's doing really well against us. It's pretty impressive.
I mean, his ERA is like, probably your team.
Oh, just yeah.
Because of these guys that we know, I mean, his ERA is like all three.
No, he's a tissue.
And we got a really good team. Well, both those guys. Great people, great families.
Awesome. Love his dad, his mom, their siblings, little Cheeto.
You get the whole group.
Yeah. I always call him Cheeto.
That's the funniest thing is he never keeps his hat on.
Yeah, no, it's always fun. Great family. Great too.
Good pickup.
Yeah, it was. And then, so that's how I kind of knew them, so like I kind of got them to come to us. They kind of took interest in wanting to come with us, because I have a good relationship with Dee, because he is so from my
making sure it's the
same. He's the only kid to ever do it. And he meant nothing by it, but yeah, he drew the line for him, but it was bad.
Sounds like
the ball was over.
He's competitive.
Guy was like, kicked him out, and then I went out there and I was like, you don't know, but it's like that. He didn't do it. He was like, he's fine. Umpire actually felt bad, but you know, at that point,
Vito
gets the Byron Center. Yeah, oh yeah. He played a freshman.
He played JV this year.
Yeah, because our class, what school did you go into?
Fourth and Central.
Oh, okay. And we will probably run into you over there. You guys did awesome last year, right? So then we go to like
I think
they did really well in our. I think they went far. I think they went past they went on the state run. They were really good.
Yeah, this is almost all the boys on the lights here, all Force Essential. No
wonder they're so good.
And we got a mix of kids in up here too as well.
Yeah.
And from playing together.
Yeah, that's awesome. Donate that. Our class of 2027.
Did you play
with
the freshman?
Well, most of those are split because they're all on varsity, JV, and freshman.
That's the hard thing with freshmen.
But when they get to the game, like when they're all on the varsity and they're all on the trail, like definitely. I would say junior and senior year. They're going to be so hard to beat. And most like 20, 25 of them, and they've all been doing this since
8.
All the high school kids. not the drivers that are in this
Petey!
Thank you. get served in the stands.
Come on, boys.
Otherwise, he was.
Drive me.
way.
Trump I like one.
Yeah.
Trump.
Ron and Brady.
Oh. Yeah.